Hello and welcome everybody to my new video. I hope you like this one. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch. Sometimes I'm trying to stream every day, so it would mean a lot to me. Told you, gamers. Bots in the chat. I'm sorry for sometimes speaking to myself. I'm just reacting to the chat. So, yeah. So as you may see, these guys are not the best at the game, but they were getting countered the whole time by some angry neighbors. So let's get revenge on them.
Actually, more than one. Not killed.
Easy, boys. Easy, easy. If that...
Sadly enough, I never found these spots.
How many hits does this kid need, by the way? How many hits? He's bolt the AK. Some 4 times.
Dude! How much HP?
As you may see, I don't have a lot of gear, so we really need to make a clutch, but end up losing it all. So we really have to snowball this time. He's out, gamers.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story.
Play the night. Hope I see. Next one. This is my brother. Died. I go for the win.
Yeah, it's made with bits of real panther, so you know it's good.
It's quite pungent.
Stings the nostrils in a good way.
Yeah.
Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you, that smells like pure gasoline.
60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make sense.
Are you here?
Yeah,
Double kill, boys. Oh my god. It's a 1-2-3 guy. Oh my god, now that I looked the recordings back, I lost the stash. I didn't even see it. Because I was actually a little bit stressing because I got so much stuff. RIP. Run, dude. Get in the cave, get in the cave. Haha, you idiot. You suck. Or they camping the game, or they just camping it. Hello, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This is one of my first videos on Rust, like in this type of editing. I really need know that I need to improve a lot, but I hope you like and subscribe, and if you have any things that, or tips that you can give me, please tell me in the comments. It will mean a lot. And yeah, have a good day.
Of course she has to be retarded. See you, kids.